Forests are luxuriant silent places. Well, silent in their own wild way. And the eloquent silence of the wild nature speaks and sings. In the middle of the calm and serenity of the mountains lies the Great Himalayan National Park, GHNP, in the Kullu district of Himachal Pradesh. GHNP is spread across four beautiful valleys and has some of the most scenic waterfalls in the country. To delve deeper into the breathtaking beauty of the dense forests of Himalayas, I chose to trek in the Tirthan Valley. We had started our journey from Delhi and it took us about 11 hours to reach our first stop called Gushaini, a village in the Kullu district. Our stay was in a cozy little place called Raju's Guest House. It is a small property located on the riverside. The rooms are good, the staff is extremely accommodating, but the best part about this place was the location. Once you reach near the place, you will have to park your car and cross the river to reach the property. How do you feel on your first trek?
Very excited.
And what are you here for?
For trekking.
क्या करोगे इतना चल के?
आपके साथ लाल वाली जो तितली है ना वो ढूंढनी है मुझे.
तितली नहीं है, चिड़िया है.
वही चिड़िया.
So, on the next morning, we left from Gushaini for a village called Ropa, from where our trek began.
So right now we are on our way from Gushaini to Ropa, which is the first stop from where we are going to start our trek to Rola. Super excited, I have no idea what's going to explore. Here we go, it's going to be a bumpy ride.
Ropa is about 10 minutes away from Gushaini and you can call a local cab or a taxi to reach there.
Will you be able to do it?
Yes!
3 kilometers today.
Only
3 kilometers, you think? Look here, you think
only 3?
Only 3. Wow. You will be able to do it?
Yeah, of course.
From Ropa, it took us about 3 hours to reach the main gate of the Great Himalayan National Park, and it took us another 2.5 hours to reach our first campsite called the Rola Camps. The trek from Ropa to Rola is pretty easy. If you're a beginner, then this can give you a perfect start.
Squad ka hamare? Kitne? I don't think so.
Six.
Six kilometers chalna
hai. Abhi to teen aise hi bola gaya tha. Jai Mata Ki. Chalo.
Yahi pe laga le camp.
There are a few bridges, beautiful waterfalls, and some very light climbing on the way. The first campsite is located right next to a beautiful waterfall.
ये हमारी पहली campsite है. We are in Rola. Camps हमारे already लग चुके हैं and we are all set for a bonfire and that's where I'm heading. Good morning, everyone. This is day 2 of our camp and it's a beautiful morning. And I discovered another beautiful feeling in the world. Sitting right next to the river, out there in the open and taking a dump. Gross, right? Luckily, hume ye nahi karna pada kyunki piche forest department ne kuch toilets banwa rakhe hain. Hamari first campsite pe hume pakke toilets mile. और मेरा टिप नंबर 2 ये है कि अगर आपको कभी भी किसी भी कैंप साइट पर टॉयलेट्स मिले जो कि टॉयलेट हो, ऑलवेज ग्रैब दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड यूज इट. सिट देयर, enjoy the feeling. Because आगे campsite पे क्या मिलने वाला है, you have no idea.
So, on day 2, we left for our second campsite called the Shilt Hut. रोरा से Shilt Hut का रास्ता लंबा भी है और काफी steep भी है. So, for the people who are not very comfortable with trekking, might face a lot of difficulty.
How are you feeling?
But the moment you reach Shilt Hut, सारी थकान उतर जाएगी because right in front of your camps are these beautiful snow-capped mountains which make Shilt Hut one of the best campsites you will ever explore.
So Shilt Hut हमारी दूसरी campsite है और एक बार अगर आप यहाँ पे पहुँच जाएंगे तो it's a beautiful view, you will absolutely love it. सामने snow-capped mountains दिखते हैं और टेंट्स आपके जो है वो ठीक स्नो कैप्ड माउंटेन्स के सामने होते हैं, तो पूरा इंटायर व्यू आपको मिलता है मॉर्निंग में जब भी आप टेंट से निकलें, और इफ इट्स अ ब्राइट सनी डे देन यू विल बी एबल टू सी पीक्स ऑल अक्रॉस विच आर स्नो कैप्ड. टुडे वी आर हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स दराखुंडी टॉप. मौसम थोड़ा सा टॉप पे ख़राब है, रात में भी काफ़ी बारिश हुई है, बहुत बिजली भी कड़की है और बहुत बादल भी रात में थे काले. कि हम कोशिश करेंगे आधा रास्ता जाने की, अगर वहाँ तक भी ज़्यादा स्नोफॉल हुई तो प्रॉबेबली विल कम बैक और अदरवाइज विल रीच देयर डिपेंडिंग ऑन हाउ द वेदर टर्न्स आउट टू बी. एज ऑफ नाउ इट्स अ वेरी ब्राइट सनी डे, एवरीथिंग इज एक्सट्रीमली ब्यूटिफुल हियर. मौसम अच्छा है, धूप अच्छी निकली हुई है, करीब 8 बजे हैं इस टाइम और सन बहुत ज़्यादा ब्राइट है, सो आई थिंक ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम नहीं होनी चाहिए, बट यू नेवर नो, ऑन द माउंटेन्स यू नीड टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग.
एंड देन इट स्टार्टेड आवर जर्नी फ्रॉम Shilt Hut टू रखुंडी. बॉस अगर पहली बार ट्रैकिंग पे आ रहे हो तो सोच लेना, हाइट है, स्टीप है और रास्ता भी बहुत पतला है. एक्चुअली रास्ता है ही नहीं. It took us about 5 hours to reach a point from where we could see the Rakhundi top.
So this is somewhere on our way to Rakhundi top, and trust me, this is difficult, really difficult. Pretty steep, but the view here is beautiful. We've still not reached Rakhundi, it's pretty far from here, and it's already around 1:30. And not sure whether we'll be able to reach there on time or whether we'll be able to reach there at all. But I can already see that the height of the mountains is below us. Mountains already niche dikhne shuru ho gaye hai. Look at this. Mountains below me, and it is magical. Scary, yes, very scary. And Rakhundi top is, I think, next 15 minutes from where we are sitting at. But we cannot go there. There's a lot of snow. Besides that, it is already 3, and we're pretty late for it. So, if you are Shilt Hut and you are Rakhundi top, be prepared. There is a lot of trekking. It is extremely, extremely steep. You need to be in your best shape to do that. Besides that, once you reach this place, you can actually see everything below yourself.